Pakisamahan niyo po ako. Nabigyan ng masigabong palakpakan ang ating travel and tourism consultant na si Miss Betshiba T. Carrucho. Miss Bet!
Hello po. Hello, Sir Rom and Angel, and to all mga ka-try. And to answer pala the question that was raised few minutes ago, whether travel insurance companies cover COVID-19, well, before I will start with answering that, I will explain first what travel insurance is all about. It is actually a product or a kind of insurance that covers unforeseen losses incurred while the person is traveling either domestic or international. And generally, the basic policies cover trip cancellations, lost luggage, flight delays, and most importantly, medical expenses. Now the question, will travel insurance cover COVID-19? The answer actually is yes and no. Yes, you are covered if your travel insurance policy states includes cover for pandemics and epidemics and you purchased it before COVID-19 became an event or became an event in the world or before the pandemic happened. And then if it says or if the policy or the plan states excludes cover the pandemics or epidemics and you purchased it before the COVID-19 became a known event, then you are not covered with whatever losses as a result of the COVID-19 or any travel bans. And to add with this, the website Forbes Advisor provides a list of pandemic travel insurance plans for 2021 in terms of cancellation and cancel for any reason coverage. And most importantly, also the medical, because a lot of people already are contemplating of traveling should the governmental restriction laxes. Well, furthermore, it also the said website also advises us that those who travel during the pandemic should verify that the plan they buy, especially, covers in case they get infected of the virus. Or they have losses that will incur during the travel, since not all those with good medical coverage cover all COVID-related problems as they, during the duration of their travel. And the website also added that it is best to buy a plan that has a cancel for any reason coverage. For it gives the traveler or the one being insured a reimbursement regardless of the reason for canceling. So I hope this helps for those who are thinking seriously to travel na. They should really check what is the inclusion or what is included or covered in their travel plan or travel insurance policy.
Ayun, ako, ang galing ano. So depende pala no kung kailan mo kinuha at kung covered nga pa nung policy na inyong kinuha. Ayan, no. Mga ka-try ha. Sino kaya nakakuha nung tamang sagot, Jelly?